This quick tutorial will show you how to save a Word document as a PDF on Mac. There are two simple methods. Let's see each method one by one. In the first method, click on the File option. And under the File option, here you will see the option Save As. You can use this shortcut. Click on it. And now under the Save As, give the file name. Select the destination where you want to save the PDF, and under the file format, at present it is docs and we want to convert it to PDF. So just click on the drop down, click on the arrow to expand the menu and select the option PDF. Make sure you have selected this option best for printing and just click on export and your Word file will be converted to PDF. Next method is also easy. This time also click on the file menu and instead of save as, this time click on print option. We are not printing the document, we are simply using the print function. You can set the range of pages that you want to print from to here, or you can just select the range of pages under the page range. Examples are given here. And here under the drop down, select the option save as PDF and you will see this window. Under save as, give the name of the file that will be a PDF. Select the destination and click on save to convert Word document as a PDF on MacBook Pro or MacBook Air. Now check out these useful videos shown on screen to know more about Microsoft Word on Mac. Click on that like button and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to support the channel. Thank you.